A controversy sparked in Haryana's Gurugram recently after some Hindu groups and residents in the city objected to Muslims offering namaz on an open ground near a residential area. Amid this ongoing dispute, an image showing a large gathering of men offering namaz on a road and on top of vehicles is being circulated on social media with the claim that it is a scene from the Friday prayers at a highway in India. Posting the image, Pakistani-Canadian columnist Tariq Fatah, who has around 7.5 lakh followers on Twitter, wrote, "Blocking traffic on a highway in India to perform Friday prayers. This doesn't seem to me as a prayer. It is a demonstration of numbers to intimidate others. Any attempt to ask them to move to designated prayer spaces will be labeled discrimination." India Today Anti-Fake News War Room has found that the claim along with the image is misleading. This image is from a 2020 religious congregation in Bangladesh. We found that Tariq Fatah has shared the same image as from Bangladesh on his Facebook profile. We did a reverse search of the viral image on Bing and found a better quality image of the same photo uploaded on Fine Art America, an online marketplace for buying and selling art. According to the description provided by this site, the image is from Biswa Lichtama, an annual congregation of Muslims held in Tongi, a major township in Ghazipur, Bangladesh. Biswa Lichtama is considered as one of the world's largest gatherings of Muslims. Closely observing the better quality version of the image, we can see a green board in Bangla. The text written on it translates to English as Biswa Lichtama 2020. May this year 2020 be good. We also noticed Ghazipur Metropolitan Police written in Bangla on the small watchtower seen on the right side of the green banner. We can also see BRTC, Bangladesh Road Transport Corporation, written on a red double-decker bus seen in the image. Also, according to the information provided by the site Fine Art America, the image was clicked by Azim Khan Roni, a photographer from Bangladesh known for his aerial photography. Speaking to India Today Anti-Fake News War Room, Azim confirmed that the photograph was clicked by him during the 2020 Biswa Lichtama in Tongi. We also found multiple images similar to the one in question uploaded on Azim's official website. It is hence clear that the image in question is not from a highway in India, but from a religious congregation in Bangladesh.